just find a way.
Terry, there was a lot of resilience shown in that third period. What was the message that you guys took out onto the ice in the third when 2-0 became 2-2 pretty quickly?
Honestly, everyone was positive, and you know, like game three, find a way to win with 5 minutes left, and we know we had a power play coming in the third, and we came out huge there, and you know, somebody just—it's always going to be different every night. It's always going to be tight, and step find a way to, you know, make a difference.
Now it's a best of three. They have home ice still. You guys have 2 straight wins. Is it advantage anybody?
No, it's been tight. I think the momentum is on our side. We're going to expect a big push, obviously, in their building. But you know what? We're going to be ready to, you know, to play them in their building. It's just going to be something that we saw, you know, in the first and second game that we just we need to improve in their building, and it's going to be a huge game because we're going to be able to close in game six here.
You were on the ice at the end of the game there. Is that nerve wracking or fun or a little bit of everything?
Yeah, it's it's honestly like I didn't get in those situations a lot in my career, and you know, I want to be as good as in my own zone and offensively. And I was just pretty happy to, you know, try to close the games for the boys. And it's been a good team effort. Guys are working hard. We're competing. And that's what we need to bring.
All right, guys. When you guys were acquired, John had mentioned that, you know, down the stretch it was about finding a way.